this is how it ends for me. In a circus tent, chained to a cat. Great master plan, Kitty.
Please don't judge my master plan until you've heard the whole thing, huh? You see, in 20 minutes, I will begin broadcasting the Call of the Wild! And every canine on this planet will become a mad dog forever!
Right. Like I'm supposed to believe a bunch of weird sounds are gonna make me a mad dog forever!
Ah, so you do understand. I was worried the whole thing was a tad complicated. You know, for a dog. Pause? Let's show our friends what we have up our metaphorical sleeve. A dog's sensitive hearing has always been considered a tactical advantage, but now it will be their downfall.
Observe.
Look at the little doggies. Losing control. They're even turning on their owners. These poor humans have no idea what's happened. Their dogs have all gone mad. And there's only one place for a mad dog.
No. Not the kennels.
Yes, the kennels, where they will be forever alone, unwanted, unloved. Seem familiar, Officer Diggs?
Nice try, Kitty, but there's a lot of dogs in this world. What are you gonna do, go door to door with your little sound? That would take you the rest of your 9 lives.
That's true, unless I had a satellite. Why do you think I've been telling you all this? I got time to kill until my satellite's in position. Then, once I beam the signal, it will instantly broadcast from every TV, radio, and cell phone on Earth! Oh, okay, show's over.
No! You'll never get away with this, Kitty!
Oh, I was hoping someone would say I'll never get away with this. It'll make it so much more satisfying when I do! Now sit back and relax. Perhaps you'd care for a drink of water?
Please, Kitty, I can't swim!
Perfect! I don't want you to swim. I want you to drown!